to YouTube. Well, I've been asked to review the JML sweeper today. Now, JML, as far as I'm concerned, well, if you buy a JML product, you're looking at trouble, ain't you? You know that. You know they're normally crap, to be honest with you. Let's be fair about it. JML products are normally crap. One thing I will say, over the years I've done a bit of wheeling dealing with JML, but this sweeper, it's a swivel sweeper with the four motors. Well, I've made a scenario today and I'll show you the scenario, shall I? The scenario is, I've had an accident on my landing. Bag filters, nuts, bolts, and porridge and rice. Well, that's a brand new carpet, by the way, so it's going to be bad if you don't come up any. Well, I've got plenty of vacuums to do, don't worry about that, but I'm just going to show you this Boston Nostin, and I will say that, did you hear me? Boston Nostin little Swivel sweeper. Okay, Swivel sweeper. It has four rollers, and I tell you what, you watch this go, and so clean. I will say that this is one of the best products JML's ever bought out. This is the best product I've ever seen by JML. And that is 100% guaranteed that I will say that publicly. This is the best sweeper I've ever seen JML produce or bring out. So when you hang it up in the wood, like in the cupboard or whatever, you just flip it like that, a magnet holds it, and it's great. So it takes less space. Just give it a kick and you come back down again. Now let's get to sweeping. So what I'll do is I'll put the camera on the tripod. I'm also going to show it on the stairs as well. Yeah, it's great on the stairs. So if your kids ever have a mistake, you drop something, or even you. Me, I'm a bloke, so I can drop bag filters. I can drop nuts and bolts. But porridge, well, dry porridge, and rice, okay? Now that's a different story. But anyway, we'll do it. I'm going to show you how good this is. I'm so determined to prove to you, to show you how good these really are. So, let's get on with it. So, what we're going to show you is how good this little machine is. The only bad thing they made, the only mistake they made, was when they done the head, the angle, so you could pull that lever and bend the angle down for going underneath things, they put the battery up the top. Why didn't they put the battery on the other side? So when he went down, he went all the way nice, so you can get under even more lower things, because the battery does get in the way sometimes when you're underneath things, especially when you're bending the angle like that. If they would have had that up the other way, different story, would have been a lot better. I just don't understand why they've done that. Anyway, let's get on with it. So, and turn it on, it's not as noisy as what you think. Well, that was the porridge and the rice. It seems to have done a decent job, that, doesn't he? Now let's do bigger things like nuts and bolts. If you had a shark, nut and bolts, if you have a shark cordless, nuts and bolts would knock your shark up basically. Let's see what this can do. So don't forget this is a sweeper. I don't need to say no more, do I? You can see that yourself, it's done. In a couple of minutes, well, in a minute or so, it's done. Absolutely great. Can't complain about that one little bit, can you? I'll just leave that there so you can see where it is exactly. And now I'll get the camera and I'll bring the camera to where it was. Without turning off, so as you can see that I'm being straightforward and proving that everything's right. Okay, so let's just get this camera off the tripod. You can tell there's no editing here. Right, so you can see there's no edit. Right, so now you can see that's perfectly done. Now we're going to show you. With no editing, here we go. Look how clean that is. It has picked up every last bit. But don't forget, it won't go down deep into your carpet. It only brushes off the top of the carpet. But don't forget, look, you can see it's done a fantastic job as far as I'm concerned. Let's look underneath. You can see it's done perfect. Absolutely perfect, and there's no wrong with that at all. Let's go and play on the stairs. Let me show you on the stairs. So on the stairs I've put rice. Okay, so there's rice on the stairs, you can see. But this is your normal habit stairs. Obviously I've got boards on there, and but it's still carpet. No matter how you look at it, it's a bit old now, but it's still carpet. So let's see what this JML does. Okay, so we're gonna turn it on. So as you can see, it does the trick. It's done nothing wrong at all. It's done the trick. And that's on your stairs. And because it's so light, it's about a pound or 2 pounds in weight. But because it's so light, there's no strain on your arms, no strain on your muscles, no strain on your fingers, no strain on anything. It's so light. And it actually does what it says on the box.